Miguel Arias Cañete is the Spanish Commissioner Designate for Climate Action and Energy. He is a highly respected professional with a long history in dealing with agricultural issues, most recently as Spanish Minister for Agriculture and the Environment. He also worked on these issues during his 13 years as a member of the European Parliament. He studied law and worked as a state lawyer and university professor until 1982, when he started his political career. His political path into the European field started in January 1986, when he was elected as an MEP after his country's accession to the then European Economic Community. He was one of the most valued ministers in Spain and was a key part of the CAP reform. During his hearing before Parliament, presenting his priorities, he underlined the need to increase Europe's energy security by diversifying sources and routes of energy imports. This is an increasingly strategic concern as Europe looks to break its dependence on Russia.
Por ello, mi primera y urgentísima prioridad como comisario será ayudar a asegurar el abastecimiento de gas este otoño y el año próximo. Debemos reducir la dependencia energética de la Unión Europea buscando nuevas fuentes y rutas de importación, uniendo nuestro poder de negociación y autorizando flujos bidireccionales de energía.
He came under scrutiny by MEPs because until recently he owned shares in two fuel storage companies. Arias Cañete explained that there is no issue as he has sold all his assets.
Ni yo ni mi familia directa tenemos vínculo alguno con estas empresas. En este sentido he ido más allá de lo que exige la normativa vigente.
Arias Cañete dealt calmly with the questions and insisted that as commissioner he will work to develop EU policy for renewables, demonstrating clear and political independence.
Debemos convertir a la Unión Europea en número uno mundial en renovables, imprescindibles para combatir el cambio climático, pero también para crear empleo sostenible y generar crecimiento económico. Me gustaría que el mundo entero asociase la palabra renovables a la palabra Europa.
Mr. Arias Cañete also insisted that Europe needs to demonstrate that it can once again lead on climate change. Therefore, one of his priorities will be strengthening and promoting the emissions trading system to ensure Europe reaches its climate goals in a cost-effective way. He will support the Vice President for Energy Union in the negotiation of a new global climate agreement that will be concluded in Paris in December 2015.
La Unión Europea debe liderar a nivel global la acción climática al tiempo que asegura la competitividad de Europa y con ello la creación de empleo.